finish with. When are those guys coming back from Monaco? That those are the games that they wait for.
Yes.
That they are going to play up to when?
Yes, so it's only this weekend from 18th to 20th of June.
Of June.
Yeah. It's 18th against Jamaica at 7:22 p.m. Then the second game is on Saturday, 19th June. Uganda versus Hong Kong at 11 a.m. And then the third game is France versus Uganda Saturday at 7:22 p.m. Uganda time. Then Sunday is the fourth pool game against Chile. So I think Uganda needs to beat Jamaica and Chile because we've beaten them before in the Challenger Series last year.
But I think they can still defeat Hong Kong.
And even Hong Kong, yes. So if we can beat those three, the toughest team in the pool is France. So if Uganda and France qualify for the semi-finals, then we have a chance on Sunday during the knockout stages to go for the final and qualify for Tokyo.
Let's just pray for them. What was this game?
This was the Africa Solidarity Camp in Stellenbosch, South Africa. The top four countries from Africa had a camp there with South Africa, Blitzbox, Kenya, Uganda, and
this was against Kenya.
So this is Uganda versus Kenya, the East African rivals playing against each other. Kenya is a core team on the HSBC World Seven Circuits. They are our bigger brothers in rugby. We have to acknowledge that, to give them respect. But we don't just fall over backwards for them. We can also give them some resistance and a tough competition.
That is true. Yes, the sports zone could be in TV, sleep time on the air to gain a muscle. It has to go become to bomb rugby at full memo go to the transfers. A clubs are looking for the players as they know. But if you talk, imagine when you want to see you, I think I'm going to
United, I'm a United supporter, but yeah,
as they know, and Bunavoka.